our 11th participation in GITEX, and it's not only a key enabler for us to have an insight into the new technology trends and new products coming from technological companies, but also it would enable us to look into the best practices and the new development in the e-services produced by other government and semi-government entities. In addition to this, new products would be a key event in GITEX. This year, the difference was we participated in the cybersecurity conference, which is a side event in GITEX, where we announced the establishment of Abu Dhabi Police Computer Emergency Response Team. And also we announced that we joined FIRST as the first law enforcement agency in, not only in the Middle East and in the region, but also the only government entity in Abu Dhabi and the second federally. The services that we announced as a new services to the public here was not limited to the search and rescue technologies using K9 dogs, which attracted lots of the spectators and the visitors of GITEX. In addition to this, we announced of other development and services related to crisis management, GIS, web-based applications, a new development in automation services and the new correspondence systems, and also other systems related to traffic, including but not limited to radar and medical services. That included the capsule, which is a new developed mechanism that, or technology by our medical services. In addition, we participated as the Child Protection Center to increase the awareness of the public and make them aware of the initiatives and projects that we are managing nowadays, and to encourage them to participate in our online service. Being a leading excellence organization, not only domestically but also regionally, the vision of His Highness is to enhance and develop continuously our communication channels with the public. And such event is not only a key enabler for us to have a new facet of communication with the public, but also we can get from them their feedback, their recommendations, and any inquiries.